Beautiful love. Recording Pride in Europe since 1992. This is my very first Pride in St. Austell, Cornwall. 27th of May, 2023. What a lovely place it is too. Touch the
I'm gonna pull it. going. Small steps.
Thank you.
Come on,
your first time on the flag, Brian.
All right, then. I'm on the road.
We're just going to get the box.
I see it's been packed away in the box now.
You go pride, okay? Yeah, we've got this. We're ready, but we're gonna have to do it right from our bellies. So when I go Oggy, you go pride. Oggy!
Hey!
Oh, that was not bad. Okay, let's do it again. Oggy!
Hey!
Oggy!
Hey!
Oggy, Oggy, Oggy!
Hey!
Welcome to St. Austell Pride. Cornwall Pride's values are really simple. They are love who you want to love, be who you want to be. That doesn't just mean the LGBTQ plus community. That means absolutely everyone, and especially anyone that has faced any form of discrimination. Cornwall Pride's aim hasn't been adapted. The reason why we have done that is because we want to make sure that we are co-designing and it's led by our community. So Cornwall Pride's aim, however ambitious this is a hate-free Cornwall. And with you being right here, we already know we are one step closer. So when I go, what do we want? You're gonna repeat back to me, a hate-free Cornwall.
A hate-free Cornwall.
Can you hear that? Can we do that? Everyone listening? Everyone listening, a hate-free Cornwall. Okay, so what do we want?
Hate-free Cornwall.
When do we want it?
Now.
Absolutely cracking.
Thanks to the great people in St. Austell and everybody involved in Cornwall Pride 2023. Jingle music with great thanks by Jasmine from Plymouth. 30 years of Culture and the Arts as a free service on Love Summertime TV. Don't forget to friend and share my videos, subscribe to my channel and support me through PayPal at ccsphoto1@gmail.com. Thanks for watching the video.